We're here at Houdini's Magic Bar, freaking some people out with some magic, and I have a challenge for you. The challenge is this: to get this coin through this hole without damaging the car. Can you do it?
That's incredible.
And now I can leave that for you to take home and try. All right, guys, so what I want to show you basically is a puzzle. You guys any good at puzzles?
Yeah?
I don't mean like the jigsaw puzzle, I mean like what you get in a Christmas cracker, yeah? So very simple, but they just wind you up because you can never solve them. So we're going to create a puzzle here, if that's okay. Do you have a coin I could borrow?
Yeah.
That'd be superb. And if you wouldn't mind grabbing out a car. It can be any car.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, there you go, no worries. Turn it face up for me. And just so we know it can be any car, just pop your name in there for me as well. Superb. And now I'm going to create the puzzle. Brilliant. So, in this corner, I'm going to punch a hole. Just about there. And here's the puzzle. You guys have got to try and get this coin through that hole without tearing the card. Okay, that's the puzzle. If you can do it, I'll get you a drink. Right? How's that sound?
What, you can do it?
Drinks. Yeah. I can do it. I'm going to teach you it, right? But if you know it beforehand, then there's a drink in it. But
I can't even contemplate how you do that.
No?
No, I
guys. All right. Here's the thing. The first thing is obviously there's a back and a face to the car. Right? So when they give it to you, you've got to make sure that it's face down, not face up. Right? Then you can take the hole here, and you should be able to just kind of slide it so that you can pop the coin right away from. Flick it straight away back like that, and that should be on your card, the Ace of Cups. So now you know, right? Now you can go and win yourself a drink.
Right. Cheers, right. Very good.